What's up? I'm Rick, and today we're going to check out Mayweather, just training in his 40s. Unbelievable stuff. Here we go. Here's Mayweather recently in his most recent video. Boom! Boom! Dude still got it. Look at that speed. Look at that. This man is 43, I believe, at the time of this video. I put this together. Fast. He'd probably bring down anybody, even in their prime, if you're not a boxer in the ring, in the boxing ring. Like, when I say anybody, I mean like any average boxer. He would destroy them, even in his 40s. Look at that speed. Look at that. Don't go anywhere. Mayweather's going to be giving away some secrets in the ring. Look at that. Look at that speed. This is how he's spending his retirement. Well, he's getting ready for Pac, I bet. A possible fight. Because why not? This man is staying in super shape. Look at that. It's ripped up. Muscle memory. It just doesn't go anywhere. You live that life like that, you're going to stay in shape. This is incredible because keep in mind, he's in his early 40s. Right here. Look at that speed. Nice. I'm ready to go into the ring in an Oculus, thrill of a fight, an awesome game in virtual reality. Look at that. I did edit this myself. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, that's ill. Damn, it's lit. Look at that. Mayweather giving away some secrets.
Wet, so when you slide. Okay, say if I shoot here, I'm saying, wow, wow. You know what I'm saying? You can't just shoot it and then bring it back and be like this. You gotta. And you gotta throw some squat to it. If you do like
speaking
this,
gems you coming out of his boom, mouth boom. If you're a fighter.
So you gotta do a squat. So
pay
right
attention.
Here, boom. Oh, wow. Everything short. He see it, he'll see it, and wow, place it down there. Slide out. Anyway. Short shit. Short shit. Nothing wide. Nothing wide. Nice. Everything short. Yeah, when you're in here, short right there. And bring it right back. Right there. Right back. Touch it. See, use the rain fire to see where you're at.
Wow. He always had that great depth in the body. Man.
No, see, you're coming. Fame, see where you're at. Right there, shh. Slow him down.
Damn, so yeah, he looks good at this. That's crazy right there.
Money,
this dude has millions.
Money,
where is he going? Day. Hopefully not
you
to casino right here, with this money.
The light
so yeah, I just want to make comments about what
over
we
there.
Just watched as you see Floyd.
Walk with me, ladies and gentlemen. Let me take her to my life.
Carry his light million, as he says. But in the ring, he's the ring general. I always said that. That jab, look at his cars. Damn, you know what? Keep going with them cars. Damn. Wow, look at all, so many. Does he drive them? There's no plates. Look at that, all black. You know what? I got a garage similar to this, no joke. It's in GTA 5 online. I have several garages actually. Maybe I should be flexing that right here online today. But yeah, Floyd Mayweather, that jab, I mean, you watch what he did to people in the ring in his prime, even when as he got older. Like I said on this channel in my predictions. Always was saying Floyd would win because I knew we were watching one of the best in this era of boxing, in the generation, once in a lifetime fighter. It's rare when you get those fighters, but Floyd Mayweather did his thing, and damn, does he look good in the 40s, punching holes, punching dents in those bags. I mean, it's crazy. So his footwork was always right. He always put himself in a position that was just better than his opponent. Even a fighter like Miguel Cotto, who always made great adjustments, he just outboxed him. Alvarez was already beating everybody, and it did look like a sparring session, like I said before the fight, and turned out that way. But he made Alvarez a better fighter. Alvarez got to fight Canelo, got to fight a great elite upper echelon fighter, and learned so much. And that's why I say Canelo to this day learned so much in that fight, and I would say he's a lot better after that fight, improved fighter. So there you have it, Floyd Mayweather, wow, looking amazing in his 40s. Who's he fighting next? I think there's a possibility he will definitely come out of retirement, and hopefully it's not an exhibition, maybe a real throwdown with someone, maybe a younger fighter. I would think Floyd Mayweather would beat a Keith Thurman and a Sean Porter right now. Call me crazy. I think he would beat Sean Porter if it happened right now. Anyway, I'll be back with another video soon. Peace.